aren't as tough as you looked. Here's where you get off.
It was foolish of you to battle me.
I hope you're ready to dance till you drop, because in a little bit, you're going to be as dead as disco!
Feeling good now.
Tough as you looked.
Yeah.
fun day at the park. You have no idea how much your mother and I had to scrimp and save so we could afford to send you here. Well, I can see someone's getting cranky, but that's okay. I've got a little something here that should quiet you down. Permanently! All right, you asked for it. But remember, this is gonna hurt you way more than it's gonna hurt me!
Good riddance.
Thank you. mutant amplifier on him. Doom used the mutant amplifier on Nightcrawler to open portals to Mephisto's realm. And before you ask, I don't know why he wanted to go there.
That was a nice job in Murder World. You turned a potential disaster into a successful mission. That dark magic Clea had sensed was Mordo's spell waiting to divert the orb of teleportation. But Wong's corrected the problem. It won't happen again. Yes, Xavier's discovered that Arcade was telling the truth. Doom used the mutant amplifier on Nightcrawler to open a portal to Mephisto's realm. It's a dimension of fire and brimstone, and it's where you're headed next. For more information, talk to Professor Xavier, or, if you're ready to go now, use the Orb of Teleportation.